Château Palimacan is the first ground of Saint Emilion since 2006. It has a wonderful vineyard located in front of the village, a clay and limestone vineyard with sometimes a high layer of clay on the limestone that gives lots of power and energy to the blend, and sometimes a really thin layer of, on the limestone, so it gives lots of finesse and minerality. In 2020, the nature offers us lots of contrast in the condition, with a record of rain in spring and a record of dryness in the summer. So we have even more contrast between the clay and the limestone part. So at the end, we have a wonderful Palimacan with lots of energy, lots of refinement. And be careful, this Palimacan will make you thirsty.